Hi friends, this is Farooq. You're watching Digital Faisal. You're very welcome to my channel. In this video, I have brought a special solution for those who have issue with the product's title. Like a lot of you are having e-commerce site, e-shop, and they have multiple products on their shop page, and the products have multiple length, different length of the titles, like single line title, double line titles, because different products have different titles. Okay, so in that case you see on this page, like I'm having multiple products here of mugs, and they have different titles. Like the first one has four lines of title, second one is has one single line, so the third one is, and rest of all have two lines title. And I have set these titles of different length for your solution, so that I can show you what we can do to solve this problem. So in this video we are going to solve this problem. So the page, let's click right and inspect the elements like this. Once the window pop up, this is the left side which I have put the cursor on. That it's called a selector, means with this you can select any element you want to style. So like this, let's select the title, because we have to want to make it shorter. So I just select it. Now you can see here the line S2 class WooCommerce loop product title is selected, and then we will go under this style sheet and we will create a new style by clicking this plus icon. Okay, now you can see here the S2 WooCommerce loop product title, the selector has been selected. Now we can write our property, and I have written the property, all the properties which you need to align your product's title and the all the products heights and columns, so you don't need to write it manually. So let's put our property. I'm gonna select all the properties which I have written already. So I'm copying this property, don't worry, I have shared this property and its value on the screen, you can see on the left side. Okay, I am putting this property here. Okay, this property is now been pasted, and all the products now are aligned. Let me explain what the property is. Okay, here first of all you have to put display webkit box and the webkit box orient vertical, then webkit line clamp. So basically this line clamp is set to 2. If we set it up, set it on 3, you can see, so it's not being changed because the height is already set here. If we if I deselect this, as you can see right now, the webkit line clamp is set up to 3. Now you can see the first product has 3 lines, while the product actual lines were 4 lines. Like if I set to 4, now you can see first product actual lines is visible, 4 lines title, but we set here 2 lines here. If I set to 2, now you can see all the products that have more than 2 lines are now aligned up to 2 lines, means this can clip and clamp the title up to 2 lines, more than 2 lines will be gone. But we need to put that overflow hidden property. If we do not put that property overflow hidden, then all the overflow means after the 2 lines the titles will be overflow. Okay, it will be visible, so we have to put this overflow property. Overflow we will make it hidden, so let's check it. Now you can see the first product which has four lines title, now it's set into 2 lines. Okay, so the webkit line clamp is can set the line for you into 2 lines, 3 lines or 4 lines, whichever you want. But this cannot align the product that has single line. Okay, if you have set into 2 lines, the one product which is a single line, it will not be aligned. Right now we can see in the second product. So what we can do in that case, we can set the height of the title. Like I set here, height of the title is 40 pixel. Now you can see all the products are aligned. The one that has single line also will lose the gap. So friends, this is how you can align all the products. So height, setting the height manually is very important if you want to align all the products, because all the products have not same titles. Okay, so if you do not set the height will be by default in auto mode, and auto takes only the gap and the height of its required, okay, required height. So if the product has single title, single line title, it will take only the height of single line title, okay. So we have to set the height manually. I have set it here 40 pixel, and you can set according to your requirement. Like if you have small fonts, and if you decrease the font size, you need to change the height also. Like if I font size, if I decrease it for 10 pixel, let make it important. Okay, as you can see here, I have reduced the size of the font up to 10 pixel. So now we can see the there are three lines here visible. And now what we can do? Same as that, we can reduce the height also, say like this. Okay, very simple. If you increase the font size, you need to increase the height also, like see here, like this. Very simple. So friends, this is how you can solve your problem, and you can give your e-shops a beautiful look by aligning of the product's title and the columns and heights of the products. So friends, once we put all the properties here and checked, the products are now aligned, so we can actually set the height and width by pasting this all the properties and its value in our core website's CSS. So we have to select all this along with the selector, just right click on that, copy, and go to your WordPress dashboard, and then select this appearance customization option. So what we have done from the front end, it was just checking, okay, it was just a testing. So if you want to set it in actual from the back end, we have to go to our theme customizing option here. In each and every theme of the WordPress, there is an option here, additional CSS. You can select it, okay, and here you need to paste it simply, nothing too much. Okay, now you can see the property and its value are now pasted here. Don't forget this curly braces must be pasted here, otherwise the property won't work. So let's simply select and publish it, and we will go on the front end. Let's remove all this property from here, and we will reload this page and see if the property which we have pasted is working or not. See here, now I have reloaded the page, and page is totally reloaded, and the property is working really. All products are looking very good. Okay, like this you can set also, you can solve your problem. So friends, if you find this video very helpful, please don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit the like button, because this will give boost to my video according to the YouTube's algorithm. And also mention your comments in the comment section, and if you still have any query about your any issue, please let me know in the comment section. I will definitely help you. See you in the next video. Till then, bye.